Well, she's been sad, 'cause nothing goes her way. And she's been happy when she gets to play outside all day. And she's been naughty, that's when she sports a big bad frown. I'm introducing Moody Susan, she is both up and down. And when she's bored, all she can do is drool. She plays it cool when she's in an ice-cold swimming pool. She's been so silly, some say she'll grow up to be a clown. I'm introducing Moody Susan, she is both up and down. She gives out love, 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 unconditionally. She is dependable, but babies are traditionally. She gets lonely when her baby friends leave town. I'm introducing Moody Susan, she is both up and down. She's feeling great, then bad again. Unemotional chameleon. From day to day she can't help change. She goes from sad to zen, but so does Jen and Sven and Ken. Everybody's got moody friends. Now she's been proud just to be included. She's been ignored, that's when she feels so secluded. When she feels blah, her favorite color is brown. Introducing Moody Susan, she is both up and down. She's feeling great, then bad again. Unemotional chameleon. From day to day she can't help change. She goes from sad to zen. I forgot to mention, my one intention is just to ask her how she's been.